But eventually I came across the Kombonis. The first contact I had was through the book magazines. And eventually they came to my parish, and the ones who were running the parish when I actually started joining the vocation group, doing retreats. And I was struck very much because of the way they worked in the parish, the way they related with the people in society. Those people were very poor, weak, oppressed. So I saw that the Kombonis were very much in solidarity with the situation that was going on. That clicked, and it struck me in a way that I felt this is what I'm looking for, or this is what I've been looking for. I would like to put my life and my faith into practice like the Kombonis they do, coming to the people, offering the best service they can, listening, visiting. Well, I think over the years I feel myself happy, and I think I'm doing the right thing. It is my vocation. I'm happy to do what I'm doing. There've been challenges, but at the end of the day, when I look at them, they've made me to be what I am now. I think there is no life without difficulties, and what I chose has got its own, and I've embraced them fully. So I'm very happy about it, and to see also how I've matured as a person, you know, in faith, Christian maturity, human maturity. So I appreciate the formation I've received from the Kombonis, also from my family. And I look forward to the time when, really I would say, like Komboni, you know, I've tried to do something. At the end of the day, I'm just a small stone, hidden stone in the big building. But that stone is also vital. Without it, probably the building wouldn't be in the shape it is now. Well, I think, once again, I feel it's not so much, my intelligence, my capacities that have brought me this far. I strongly feel that it's God's calling and God's grace has been accompanying me in so many ways through the people that I've encountered over the years. Very simple people, for lack of a better term. Sometimes the odd, the way they related to me, in a way they confirmed what God has planted in my heart. And of course I wouldn't leave out the formators who have been so much helpful, challenging at times, but at the end of the day it was for my good when I look back. So I appreciate, and I like to say a big thank you to the people that have journeyed with me and still journey with me and support me in various ways. And I put them into God's hand. Thank you.